Coming up on the next 21 This Week, tip credit for restaurant servers, is this a good idea? Will money be the biggest factor in our state elections to replace David Trone and Ben Cardin? Should Marc Elrich have created a grant program to provide funds to nonprofits? And is money the answer to solve our education crisis? All this and more on the next 21 This Week.